everyone. My name is Adeline Lim, and I'm engineer at Electronic Measurement Group of Agilent Technologies, soon to become Keysight Technologies. We are here to fulfill all our customer needs, and when we hear that there's a growing interest in the E-band spectrum, we knew we had to come out with a solution. Today, I'm here to talk about the new E8486A E-band waveguide power sensor that can be used in several applications such as wireless backhaul, automotive radar, and millimeter wave research. The new E-band sensor covers a frequency range of 60 to 90 GHz and comes with two options. The standard option covers negative 30 to plus 20 dBm, and a wider dynamic range option covers negative 60 to plus 20 dBm. This wide dynamic range option comes with EEPROM to store calibration factors, which will shorten your setup time. Now, let's talk about the first application, which is the mobile backhaul transceiver power measurement. With the increasing demand for ultra-high data rates for LTE Advanced and other emerging wireless technologies, mobile backhaul has moved into the E-band spectrum in the recent years. The point-to-point communication link in the E-band handles the high data capacity requirement and has fewer licensing restrictions. The E8486A comes with WR12 connector that is used in most wireless backhaul systems, so you don't need to purchase a separate adapter. The WR12 waveguide connection allows precise measurement with near-perfect matching between the transmitter out of the test port and the power sensor. The wide dynamic range option, which measures down to negative 60 dBm, also allows you to measure lower-level signal while maintaining high measurement accuracy. The E8486A comes with the best SWR performance of 1.06, allowing you to further minimize mismatch measurement uncertainty. Automotive radar has also shifted towards the E-band spectrum, with more applications operating in the 76 to 81 GHz range. Radars operating in the E-band spectrum are designed to support various objectives such as adaptive cruise control, blind spot detection, and many other road safety features. A simple test configuration can be set up using two E8486A waveguide power sensors. Last but not least, the waveguide sensor is popular among millimeter wave researchers and education sectors. Waveguide power sensors are commonly used for high-power millimeter wave applications because they provide better transmission with low loss and good shielding. When measuring RF power using power meters and sensors, the connectors on the power sensors must be selected correctly in order to reduce mismatch measurement uncertainty. For example, the E8486A can be used for E-band RF power calibration and leveling, which is traceable to the standard set by the National Institute of Standard and Technology. As you have heard, the E-band waveguide power sensor provides very accurate power measurement in the 60 to 90 GHz frequency range. We also have the V-band and the W-band sensors to meet your application needs. To learn more about our waveguide power sensor family, please visit our product website. If you're interested in this product, please contact your nearest sales representative for a demonstration today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.